Welcome back to Prodeus. We have two places to go on this map. There's the Prodeus portal here, which I'm really intrigued about. I'm assuming that's going to take us to a whole new, well, literally dimension, I guess. But before that, we have the Hollowface Archive, which I think might be a special thing. A non-combat zone dedicated to the benefactors of this dimension. Oh, it's probably like the memento or memorial. I think it's called memorial level, where it's like a special thank you to the backers level. It's gotta be. Yeah, I'm sure those are backers. Couple of free ore fragments. Oh, that's so cool looking. That effect on it. Oh, that's really cool. You got a face. Hey, that's a Finnish name. Toni Seppänen. Construction complete. We just wanted to take a moment to thank our backers. We couldn't have finished this project without you. Is there a secret? No, no secrets. No enemies. Yeah, so I guess unlike the memorial, I guess there isn't actually any enemies to fight. The memorial did have some enemies. Wait, what? Oh, that doesn't take me home. Just takes me to the beginning. Well, a couple free materials. Prodeus portal. We're going to another dimension. In that dimension, are all the enemies going to be those Prodeus ones? The blue ones? Oh. Aw, man, I was expecting a cutscene. I wanted to see a cool portal, but it just takes us to another map right away, I guess. So if I use it again, is it, yeah, it just takes me back. Well, hopefully the levels themselves look more interesting. Progenitor. The Prodeus dimension is constantly shifting and reforming in the process to find perfect order. This thing replenishes my ammo? For everything? Wow, yeah. How fast? I can't even shoot it away. Let's see if we can shoot it away with the minigun. Nope, it can replenish faster than I can possibly shoot it. Five secrets, 145 enemies. Oh, I love how the rain looks. Some sort of invisible wall there. Hey, doggies. Vessel detected. Okay, now it's happy that I'm a vessel rather than, like, last time we were scanned, it said organic detected, entry denied, or something like that. Is it a good thing that we're becoming a vessel and less human, less organic? Probably not. I don't know. You just don't even have to worry about ammo in this dimension, I guess? Wait, what's in there? Is that a secret? I think this is the critical path. Wait. Oops. I think I maybe just got turned around and that's where we came from? I think so. I didn't realize I killed the big one. Oh. Ah! Yeah, I mean, no reason to look around for ammo. Hold on, there's a lot of nooks and crannies. Potential secrets? Oh, I think I see one. Yep. That is 1 out of 5. Laser beam of death. Yeah, I got it. I wish there was one of these things for my health, though. So delicate. Ah! What is that? Oh! Ah! Shit. Oh, health, yes. What happens if I fall? I guess I just missed out on all this cool stuff. Gotcha. Oh, I'm out of shotgun. Another secret? Is it two? No, 3 out of 5. Okay, it's pretty good. Health, yes. Oh, I'm already full. Another secret? 4 out of 5. Oh, Is that too angled for me to get my... No, I can get my double jump. Ugh. Not that I use the map literally ever. Yes, ammo. Wait, that's through a shield. No, I didn't load it. So all this stuff is what they meant about, like, a map that changes all the time, always changing shape. It's really cool. I have to wonder how they navigate it themselves, though. Like, how is this used in real life by the Prodeus? Ow! Got him. Chaos detected in area, access denied. Whoa. Hello. Recovery beacon activated. I want to read it. Captain's log. The pod will not open. I'm most likely stuck under some fallen rocks. I've been trying to activate the beacon, but the signal isn't getting through. The scraping sounds are back. I don't think I'm alone. One down. Wait, did I get them both? I really didn't think I got them both, but I guess I did. Cool. I find this works really well because just the sheer amount of bullets it puts out kills those little things that it sends out at me right away. They don't even have a chance to do anything. Hell, how do you avoid that? I'm dodging. Like, I'm using the alt dodge thing. Am I doing it too soon? Because it does track me. See, this one's pretty easy. You just jump over it. What the hell? I don't know how to dodge that. Chaos eliminated. Access granted. What did we get? 4 to 5 secrets on every single enemy. Yeah. Hexarchy. That's a cool name. Powerful seismic device of Protean origins. It manipulates the ground with large energy surges. Two secrets, 98 enemies. Okay, sounds relatively small. Look at all these hexagons. Impact chamber. Oh, they're fighting. ammo replenishing thing. Give me. Oh, I just realized I have 8 hit points. That's quite bad. Just make sure everything's loaded. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got the big one. Oh, that's not good.
Ow!
I gotta get those snipers. Oh, Jesus. Got him. Swiped at me. Oh my God. Nope, that's not the right gun. I got the big one at some point. Whew. Trench. With the dimensional locks broken, the chaos have poured into Prodeus. A dormant secret is hidden under the ocean. Will it restore balance? I'm thinking I should turn the difficulty down even more, just because, again, with all these Prodeus units, I'm getting to the point where pretty much everything feels like a battle arena. Like an incredibly hectic battle arena. So I'm dying so quickly that it's not a question of will I die or, you know, can I avoid dying? It's just how many times am I going to have to die to finish a particular fight? So I think turning down the difficulty might actually make it feel a bit tighter, because there's more tension when you're like almost dead, you know, than there is in the sure knowledge that you are going to die, and kind of takes away the tension, you know? I want there to be more tension. Ah! Okay. Lake of Acid, gotcha. Oh, what do we got? 5 secrets, 196 enemies. I thought that might be secret. Hello! Oh yeah! Replenishing ammo, okay. Ugh. Okay, that was satisfying. A little overkill for those little guys, but whatever. Oh, shit! Oh yeah, Emery's a blight. Making sure everything's loaded. Ah, this wasn't. Do you think the beam hurts? Actually, forget that. There's something down here. Oh. I guess that's just if you fall. Yeah, that's your way up if you fall into this acid. So that's not a special. No. I hear you galloping, big boy. Got him. Oh yeah, I got him. Turn them on one by one. Looks like someone cracked 100 glow sticks on the ground here. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. I just assumed that would be, I don't know. I just assumed there'd be ground there. Ooh. Does it hurt? Yeah, it hurts. I got them both. I got them both. Okay, there's that up there. Oh, this should do. Two out of five secrets. Tesla reactor. Thank you. Oh my god! I missed quite a few secrets. But I didn't die. Well, I think I'm going to end it there. So I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when we return, we're going to do Space Station.